We are treating a brand new board with the amazing Frappe Cream Oil Conditioner. Look how this perfectly balanced conditioner soaks into the tight, red gum hardwood surface. We are using the conditioner in very cold weather, and you can see a small chunk of beeswax on the board. We ran out of conditioner and grabbed some before it was fully blended. In very cold weather you can place your board in the oven to warm it up, not for too long of course, and you must only use your oven on the very low heat setting. Don't cook the damn thing, or you will be bloody sorry. Now we flip this large end grain solid board over, and treat the other side. This particular board is a hefty beast, weighing in at 5 kilos. There you go. Doesn't it look great? Let's give it another coat. There is no right or wrong way to do this. Just get a rag, dip it into the pot, and rub in the Frappe cream conditioner. Let it soak in and recoat if needed. You can also buff it in about an hour or even sooner. This all depends on the weather. I use this cream on my hands, and it is great for your lips. Try it and you will be amazed. So, what are you waiting for? Go and buy it while the price is right.
Share us for a discount.